In Piscataquis County, police say alcohol appears to be a factor in a crash that has killed one person and put another in the hospital. This happened around 1 a.m. yesterday on Dexter Road in Dover-Foxcroft. Investigators say someone called 911 to report the crash. Names, however, have not yet been released there.